be afraid to, like, you know, chop it up a little bit with a wooden spoon. Also, always use a wooden spoon. Yeah. Always. It's a perfect tool for any sauce making adventure you're going on.